Wow, is that any good? If it stays up, hold on. It'll be okay. Just misses the fairway. His driving accuracy improved greatly from 66th to 6th. From 1 year to the next, the reason why he's playing so well right now, 2017. Spieth,
his third shot. Had to take an unplayable after the drive, so he's making a mess of this short par four. Again, it's only a 300-yard hole.
It's a ball.
Tell you what, like we've talked about for the last 3 or 4 hours, if you miss the greens here in Albany, you're going to...
Man, speaking of Tommy Fleetwood, to show you all the way back...
Get down.
...already under par, down the fairway, and missed the second mark.
Well, there's no doubting that the golf swing all season has been absolutely fabulous, and he's got everything dialed into perfection today. Distance control, magnificent.
You know what's great then is he hasn't run out of steam. He played a lot of golf all the way to the end to make sure he won the race to the bye. And then the very next week goes to Hong Kong. You start the brand new season and you continue playing well.
And continuing on this week with just brilliant golf. And you know, it wasn't so long ago. His going wasn't in the best shape. So full credit to him and coach Alan Thompson for putting it all together.
The great thing is, Mark, he's proven that he's a guy that can play a lot. Some guys can't play a lot. They have to really space their year out to get the best out of themselves. He can go week to week and keep bouncing along.
Yeah, Rob, you know, but he's on the crest of a wave. I mean, in a way, you know, Dennis alluded to it earlier, everything in his life is perfect. You know, his son's just been born. You know, he's got great balance, great harmony in everything. And he just, you've got to ride that crest of the wave for me. He's just got to keep playing. And, you know, it's a golden period in his life. And it's just... But in a way, I mean, you know, I think he could polish this one off, get married Tuesday, and, you know, he'd just carry on the dream.
Dennis, he won't want this. He's going to be at rest now, I would think. He won't want this to end. He'll want to keep playing.
I think he's going to remember this year, isn't he? 2017.